Go around the circle, then curve your line. That is how you make a 9.